Hello students, now your social studies class. So we learn about our family. I hope you can remember Ronit, Ronit's father, Ronit's mother, Ronit's sister and Tuffy. Sanju, Sanju's father, Sanju's mother, Sanju's sister, three sister. And here Ali and Ali's whole family, grandfather, grandmother, uncle, aunts, cousin, etc. So we learn about small family, large family and joint family. Now today's topic will start. Let's start. A joint family has a father, mother, children, grandmother, grandfather, uncles, aunts, and cousin. So, in a joint family, there are so many people. Mother, father, children, and grandmother, grandfather, uncles, aunt, and cousin. Okay, how many members are there in your family? Please students, tell me, how many members are there in your family? Is it a small, large or a joint family? Ali's cousin Sara lives alone with her mother and younger brother Javed. Look at this picture. Here Ali's cousin Sara. Look at this picture. Sara lives with his mother and with his younger brother Javed. Okay. So Sara's family is a single parents family. So what type of the family? The family type is a single parent family, because you can see here only mother. You cannot see here father, only one parents here. So this is a single parent family. Okay. Single parent family is the one in which children live with one of the parents, mother or father. So what is a single parent family? There are only one parents, mother or father. So this chapter finish. From this chapter, we learn so many things. We learn about small family, about large family, about joint family, and about single parents family. Okay, so students, now tell me, how many members are there in your family? Is it a small, large, or joint family? One by one, tell me this question answer.